myself, I am.
My name is Amulya
and I study in 8th standard. My school name is Shri Shiva Vidya Kendra, Kollegal. My class teacher name is Rajaya sir. Subject teacher name is Nagarathna ma'am. My topic name is sewing. And this is sewing. Sewing is an important part of crop production. Before sowing, good quality, clean and healthy seeds of a good variety are selected. Farmer prepared to use seeds which give high yield. Which are healthy seeds, which are good seeds, which are clean seeds, first check and put into the soil. Good seed is good growing. Are there spots which float on water? Would those be lighter or heavier than those which sink? Why should they be separating good healthy seeds from the damaged ones? Before sowing, one of the important tasks is to know about the tools used for sowing seeds. And two types of a sowing. First is traditional tool and second one is seed drill. The tool used traditionally for sowing seeds, this is called a traditional tool. And nowadays farmers not use traditional tool. Automatic and electricity is come because so farmers not use traditional tool. And seed drill. Nowadays the seed drill is used for sowing with the help of tractor. This saw the seeds uniformly that equal distance and deep. And seed drill is used for a sowing with the tractors. And nowadays only used for seed drill. So that it is so easy for sowing, so that nowadays farmers only use it for seed drills.